It's only 2 years ago, the man with the suit and the...